assistant professor, Department of Computer Application, KSR College of Arts and Science for Women. Now we are going to see about Unit 4. Mastering JavaScript in HTML, a comparative guide. Introduction. JavaScript is a versatile language used to create dynamic web page. In this comparative guide, we will explore the various aspects of JavaScript in HTML, including DOM manipulation, event handling, and Ajax. By the end of this presentation, we will be well equipped to master JavaScript. Basics of JavaScript. JavaScript is a programming language that allows you to create interactive web pages. It's client-side language that runs in the user browser. In this section, we will cover the syntax of variables, operations and data, types of JavaScript. DOM manipulation. A DOM manipulation is called about document object model as programming interface for web documents. Its presence to the page that programs can change the document structure, style and content. In this section, we will explore how to manipulate the DOM using JavaScript. Event handling. JavaScript allows you to create interactive web page by responding to user actions such as clicks and keystrokes. In this section, we will cover event handling in JavaScript, including how to listen for events and how to respond to them. Ajax. Create fast and dynamic web pages. It allows you to update parts of web page without reloading the entire page. In this section, we will explore how to use Ajax with JavaScript. Conclusion. JavaScript is a powerful language that allows you to create dynamic and interactive web pages. In comparative guide, we have covered the basics of JavaScript, DOM manipulations, event handling, and Ajax. With this knowledge, you will be able to create amazing web page that engage your user. Thank you.